Hello there friends, this is Agnes here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel, whichever you are doing. It's very nice to have you here. In today's video, I will be watching Tribee's We Are Young, and I am actually quite excited because this is the actual official music video I am watching from them. The first thing I tried to watch from Tribee was about 13 days ago or so, and that was a choreography video for which, and I know that this is going to be probably completely different to that theme, just like the spooky vibes, but I'm looking forward to this because I think the girls are very talented and I really enjoyed listening to their voices as well, so I am very excited. And also thank you so much for the person who took their time to correct me when I pronounced the group name wrong, because sometimes it can happen and I didn't do my research, which is my own fault obviously, but as far as I know right now, that's what they told me I should pronounce it, Tribee, so hopefully I'm okay now. And yeah, let's just watch this, shall we? Whoa, I am just surprised because last time they were all in black and just singing about being witches, and right now it's just all rainbows and unicorns. You know when the cereal is not sweet enough, put some squirty cream on it. I like it. I like it. Oh my gosh, thank goodness. I was worried. I was honestly, I'm not going to lie, I was quite a bit worried because I didn't know if I'm gonna like this, but it's so good. I really like the beat. It's very nice. Tomorrow I will take care of today's work. So basically, just don't worry about it. I'll do my thing today and I'll do the works tomorrow. Because I'm young, I can do that. She's cute. I really like her voice. Oh, yeah. Cute toy phone. Just being on the phone, just don't worry about it, we can sort it tomorrow. Oh my god, the duality in the content. I just watched the other day, it's completely different. Oh my gosh, it's so good. But at least dance, I had to go back because this dance is just so cool. Oh, so cute. I love the nails. And also like the outfits are like so mismatched, but also go well together so good. Oh my gosh, English. And yes, I really like this like sort of Lolita kind of outfits, which is just Lolita inspired outfits. I really like them. And it's just like, oh, cute. Oh, they are like little dolls. Oh, nice high note. I liked it because her voice went like this and it went back to the original key. It was very nice. Look at this poor laundromat, it's so messy and it's pouring these bubble balls out. Oh my gosh. Nice. Cool. Attitude. Yes, it was a good attitude, I liked it. No. No. She cut her hair off just like that. I honestly, honestly hope it was just a wig or something. You can't. Oh my. Ooh. Yes, me too. Yep. Oh my gosh, this song is so good. Oh my gosh, it's so good. It's so catchy. It's the perfect song to get energized over. Oh, nice. Yeah, they do that quite often when they just like in the middle of the line, they just like in the middle of the word actually, they just like raise an octave and they go back down. It just makes such a difference. Yeah. TRIBE, we can touch the sky. Oh, nice. You know what? This will be really good when they go on a concert and then just the fans just literally just like screaming on top of their lungs these lyrics. Or just do the background vocals like, "We are young, we have love, pop." Yeah, that would be really cool. So cool. Oh my gosh, I wanna do what I wanna do. Yes, you should have your freedom. Yeah, oh. Nice, the high note, beautiful. So, it's actually a bubble party now. So cool. Oh no, I am getting carried away. I'm not even saying anything, I'm just dancing now. This is not good. I am embarrassing myself. But it's just too catchy. It's just like you just can't contain yourself. We are young. Oh, so good. What? This was just too good. This was too good. And especially because I watched two very different music videos very close to each other. This was like kind of like a sort of culture shock, so to speak, because the one I watched before, which was just so dark and sassy and just a little bit cursed as well. And this one is just like the complete opposite. It's like vomit of rainbow, so to speak, and it's just so good. The song is really catchy. I think I probably prefer this one over Witch. I'm not going to lie, I probably do. This is a sort of song that I would listen to in the mornings to get into like sort of like a good mood and have like energy to carry on with my day and have a good mood in the morning. Oh my gosh, so good. This is definitely going to go on my playlist as soon as I leave you friends here, which is going to be in just a couple of seconds. And I just want to ask you friends if you watched Lockwood and Co. or not on Netflix, because I do recommend it and it is very much unrelated, but my shirt, as you can see, I am very much obsessed with Lockwood and Co. at the moment. And this is literally what the only thing I can think about is just Lockwood and Co. these days. I'm sorry, and Wednesday. Sorry, yes, Wednesday and Lockwood and Co. And I'm not sure if that's good watching teenager shows at the age of 28, but oh well, never mind. I love it. I recommend you friends watch it as well. And also, I hope you enjoyed this reaction video, even though this was completely unrelated. I hope you friends really will decide to stick around, and just hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye.